Welcome back to the show, everybody. We've had a very emotional evening. Sad memories, but also so many good memories too. It's been a difficult time for us as a band, but it's also been even more difficult for Andrew and for Theo's family. What made Theo so happy was seeing everybody else happy. He was always optimistic, always looking to the future. And now, well, we must too.
It took a long time for Boyzone to even think about life after Stephen.
I know he would be incredibly happy and proud of this record.
And it really is a tribute to our brother.
Stephen was excited about the next album. He wanted this. He couldn't believe they were making another album, and he was involved so much in it.
It would be nice if they can continue and continue to tour.
He would say, come on, lads, you know, keep going, you know, don't stop.
We'd want them to be together. They were his brothers.
I think the fact that they've all come together and they're paying tribute to Stephen just shows how the boys have always been, and that is together.
These things that remind us what an impact the boy had, he'll be happy about it.
But us four will always carry him in our hearts. Where we're together, he will be there.
I know he's upstairs looking down on us and he's very happy.
Better be.
He better be. He is.
I guess he's looking down, probably wondering how they're going to manage without him.
I know I have to go.
As hard as it may be, we have to start again. And finishing our new album marks a new beginning for Boyzone. We've called it Brother because it's dedicated to Theo. And like him, it's full of energy and full of colour and full of life. Theo devoted himself to making people happy, and we want to continue that work right now and far into the future. This one is brand new. This is Love is a Hurricane.
You're with me, I'm on track, riding on a crazy.
for watching tonight, for sharing our memories of Steo, and for celebrating his work. It's been a real pleasure.
We're so proud of Steo and everything that he achieved in his short time here.
It was a privilege to be part of his life, and we treasure every single memory.
Steo was a dear friend and a much loved brother.
We gotta go now, but rest assured, Boyzone will carry on. We would like to thank Mika, Westlife, and Nadine Coyle, our wonderful dancers, and everyone else who took part in the show. But most of all, thanks to you at home for watching. We're gonna leave you now with one of Steo's favorites. Good night, and God bless you.
Thank you.
I've got something to say. I'm gonna put this real emotion. Never let nothing stand in my way. When the going gets tough, the tough get going. I'm gonna get myself across the river. It's the price I'm willing to pay. I'm gonna make you stand in the level. Give me love in the old-fashioned way.
Wanna hold ya.